to the bone. I know you can keep me warm. Don't you leave, it's getting cold. I got you and you got me. Don't be scared if we gon' bleed. Love and war the same damn thing. Yeah. Oh love, it's like I'm fading away. I want more, I want more. Oh love, I really want you to stay. We'll push it to the edge for real. We'll push it to the edge.
Thank you. Obrigatório se queres mexer em sites de finanças e caralho.
Ah, pois, ok. Aí
okay. É forgotten sniper. Oh, mano. Sorry. Agora fui eu.
Later.
Later. Low HP. What a player. They stay! Foda-se, esqueci de mostrar ao Nubis.
Bom, ainda bem que deste stay. Depois ganhamos a CT.
Desculpa. Oh, foda-se.
Não estás confiante?
No, we're not all on Discord.
We are all on Discord except for Fabinho.
Sorry, I forgot it was a Nubis. I just pressed stay and I didn't. Fuck. Mano, é que foda-se, que merda. Deixa lá, pronto, agora já está, não é?
It's done. Fabinho, you come Discord, yes? Steps A, a lot A, maybe?
Eu xinguei. Oh bro, eu levo logo.
Fuck my life. Main.
Também.
One side. Nice, oh, yeah. Amazing. What the fuck? You are the amazing players.
Ugh, no.
How are you there?
Ele pertence ao Antisocial Social Club.
Meu Deus.
At least to B, outside B.
I can re-smoke it, guys, don't worry.
Pushing Fab.
Don't waste all your bullets, guys. You only have two more clips?
Yeah, it should be enough.
Nice.
Do you have a flash? Can you flash me in? Oh no.
He's mid. No, I have no nothing bro.
Okay.
Sorry, brother. I don't get in time.
No problem. I missed my shot there.
You want Galil? Take Galil. I give you Galil.
Obrigado.
Galal.
Obrigado, okay.
Thanks for that.
Visual on HPT.
Visual confirmation on one.
Visual confirmation on one.
Visual on HPT.
I got eyes on enemy.
Bro, he's pushing! Oh
yeah,
man,
we
what
crossed,
did you done, bro?
We crossed the smoke together.
Oh, bro.
We pushed.
Kamed.
He pushed the smoke while I was pushing the smoke.
Kamed, Kamed, flex, cuidado, corda.
Bro, como é que matei um gajo com granada?
We killed it by then.
Ah!
He's low HP.
Nice, let's go!
Let me go back to...
No, don't, just play together, hold hands.
I pushed B, there was only one. The rest was clear. But I can stay here.
Maybe just stay together, yes. Hold hands, we are 27 HP. We have kit, we can just read it.
When I got a brother, what the fuck?
Yeah, yeah. But we got a single of it. Check behind you, Yusuf.
All hail, Mr. Pharaoh.
What? No, I want mine.
What the fuck, bro?
No, oh, can I have one back? Thanks.
Yeah.
What
the fuck
is going
on? Ah, okay.
Tá aí, mano. Não, compres, não compres, Tuga, não compres. Aqui.
Ai 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 ai. Quanto é que deste com a Nate? Eu dei 98 no gajo, lol.
Tirei 2 mano, tipo com a Nate. Foi à toa.
One water.
Quer dizer, não foi à toa.
Ah, come in, connector. I don't know what's. What's the name of that?
10 HP,
Pedro?
10 HP, man.
Green City, Green City. Flashing?
Ah, 2B, 2B.
Planting B.
Planting. Main.
Joga safe agora. Cave, cave.
E o gajo a 10 ficou vivo. Foda-se.
Caramba!
Foda-se.
Acho que era o gajo que estava na mãe, não?
Compramos, sim.
I think we go.
Não, man,
tchau. Flávio, Tico, on the floor.
No, just Tico, Ico. The most, we already have good amount of rounds. We want two or three more. It's worth the Ico.
Good amount of rounds.
B people again, a lot B.
It's time for the Ico days.
Nice one.
One.
You can hide, let them come to me.
No, sorry, I was greedy.
One water.
Whee.
Diz como já viraste.
Last B, man. I'm waiting for you, please be fast.
I do.
I'm 4 HP.
Yeah, he's coming shift, because this might be hurt.
Ah, fuck me. He's on the dildo thing. Nice.
Wait.
Let's go, boys. Fuck, my hands are cold. You like the banana? You like my banana?
No, no, I like my fatty. I like this.
No, it should be A or mid now. They won't come B, for certain.
Sorry, I was muted, guys.
I'm gonna... Can you push B, man? Push mid, me, push... Oh, never mind.
No,
don't do that, please.
Oh, if we do it with two people?
Go back, okay.
Don't worry.
Don't be greedy.
It's only two in here, I killed them. One more? This low HP. Way. I have bomb. Can you come help me?
One water.
Pushing water.
Last was water then.
Water. Greedy bastards.
Yeah, when I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Booyah!
This water like long time ago.
AK is here if you want.
Okay, bro, push, man.
Here, take this flag.
Next time, ace.
Sure, we can do it like that.
Yeah, you should have aced, bro. What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry.
Yeah, GG reported.
Last time.
Griefer.
Griefer. Let's see what I'm thinking. Fuck, his skin is.
Pistas com a Bayern, né?
Yeah.
Bonita, sim, gosto.
Já na pequena.
Sai da frente! Sai da frente,
Gage!
Passing, B. Tu faças?
Carry.
Yeah, I hear nothing.
Hey.
Fuck, you scared him, man.
Nice!
Vai, caralho!
Easy.
Oh, no. Muchas gracias, aficionados, y sobra a vosotros.
There's a flash just sitting here, like, watch, look at the flash.
Yep, I put it standing, nice, amazing.
Delirious.
Yeah. Yeah, nice. No noobs can block me now.
I wish I would have blocked you, man.
Man, I wish you blocked me.
What a throw.
Come on, Yusuf, it's you.
Stairs with up.
It's B, guys.
They're pushing B fast.
Two more B.
What a new play. Watch how Pop does it and learns it. Never mind.
Oh, this is not
I thought the smoke will hold a little bit more, but yeah, it disappeared. I wanted to cross to the other side, but.
I can tell.
No problem.
New play.
Yeah, normally new but play should. Okay. We should change the name of new play to Pedro play.
I'm playing ADs from there, that's fun. I'm trying something.
Bro, you should have seen the ace I did last game. I'm gonna show it.
There you go, boys.
One connect!
Guys, I'm doing something stupid. If I die, I'm sorry.
Why go for safe?
I think B again. A lot B. Step here. Can you smoke it? Careful.
I smoke it. Fuck. You smoke it and then don't. Oh.
Yeah, I got mollied, man. I got mollied.
Not a double, Fox.
Yeah, okay, I'm nice. So.
Jesus. Easy. Bird, bitch.
Ah, they're gone.
One in main, one main. Do you want boost?
No.
Did better.
What? You killed outside B? Yeah, he's outside B. Last outside.
Oh man.
Just flash.
Go in mid.
No, nothing.
That's killed.
Oh no!
Oh man!
Não é
para fazer. Só disse que já está aí. Oh! Ai!
Eu falei o tiro mesmo, foi mesmo bot.
É push mid this, with the granate.
Yes.
Ok. We need the left side, maybe?
Sure, we can do it like that.
How do we need left side? We're gonna die.
No, we're not. They're coming from left side. Don't waste their nade on the right side. What the fuck? They actually didn't.
B again, B. They're all on B.
Oh meu Deus, o que é que eu acabei de ver aqui?
Eu não vi isto, mano. Bem, fiquei com a capa, toma a capa, Flex. Toma a capa.
Eu abro o problema.
Ah, não. Não, já acho. Está bem.
Coitada.
One is 10 HP on cave and one at site. The other one we don't know.
Reação para o gajo. Foda-se.
That's the other one. Fuck.
Pode ser bem machinado, oh caralho.
Guys, please don't report me. I'm going to shit, okay?
É, eu vou puxar outra vez o A.
This shit always happens. We try to not block each other, then we end up blocking each other. Be a lot. At least 2 or 3 here.
So what did he for you?
Holy shit.
One triangle.
They're out! One's close cave! Nice!
Cave?
Triangle low. Cave?
You can push
the. Two cave, one out, backside.
Oh, never mind.
One more.
Easy!
Caralho!
Caralho, vamos, puta moça.
Até nos cobriamos. The exec with smokes and mollies. Just fucking fanatic plane.
Hey, Yusuf, give me scout, I give you M4. Yes?
No, you can keep that shit. No problem.
Brother.
I will make. They should be eco now.
Ale, jak my gotowe kontry skills?
Yeah, they will buy just pistols, no problem.
Não tô entendendo, mano.
Aquele raro jogo contra a lua cheia.
Não sou a Anubis player, mano. Estou contigo, Pax.
B, 2 or 3 here.
Bicho!
Easy!
Amazing, even with the Zeus in the middle. Sit the fuck down!
I killed one and pushed the smoke, found three guys with the mollies in hand.
They were all looking for you, so lost. Bro, I was gonna kill with them four, I could have killed them all, but I just saw them so lost, I just took my Zeus out and killed one. I don't care. Fucking easy.
No, the smoke push was unexpected. The two outside, I found them with the smokes in hand and mollies.
What is the tactic?
We go midway.
Midway, okay. So.
Oh my god, I'm so
lost.
I
just played on my spawn, sorry.
They had one more mid, one more mid.
One's flanking me, I don't know, he pushed B or mid, I don't know. That's him, yeah. That's him, Fabio.
One more water.
He's Fabio or Fabien or what?
Fab.
Just Fab?
Yeah.
Okay.
One red.
Where's Fab?
This is easy. We kill them and then we go home.
Bro, we need to take like 5 minute break. I need to show you my ace.
Temos a cabo flex.
Yeah. Temos a knight. A knight ou a flash?
Knight.
Interessante. Eu estou com toda a capa.
Não sei.
Não.
Tens flash?
Tenho.
Mete-me na parede.
Mas sei à tua frente?
No one A, no one A, no one A. A clear. Oh no, there is one here.
Tá mais um no tempo.
Ok.
One more tempo.
Smoke deep.
Tá CT? CT?
Default.
CT?
Fab, I saw him pushing CT, he's not gonna push main.
Oh, they're both. They're two temple.
Ah, two city.
He's out, Splat.
He has no time.
Does he have the fuse kits?
No.
No, he doesn't have time.
Nice.
Maybe he has time because he picked it up right
no,
when the
no, no, started. I heard 10 second warning.
It's not second, it's 11. Or it's not 10, it's 11.
11? No, it's 10
yeah,
seconds.
Yeah, it's 11, trust me. I don't know if it's bugged, if it's intentional, but you still have a tiny little bit of time after that sound starts for you to defuse.
Yesterday, I played a game where a guy just defused a millisecond before the 10 seconds and he's got it. Like, I don't know, maybe they fixed it or I don't know.
One low HP on me.
Right. I like this.
Didn't. I can flash for you guys, I'm low HP. Flashing?
Flashbang. A bit too early, bro.
Flashing one more.
What's behind? What's behind?
Oh, for the.
Car behind you.
Yeah, car behind.
Okay. Yeah, it should be main. Should be main.
Maybe save, I think.
I'm going to die!
Or not!
Who wants a AK here, my friend?
I'm tank, bro. I'm a turn. Fuck on me.
Está ali ao fundo.
É para o que eu vou, por isso. Estás a mandar lá por fora.
Consegues apagar?
Vai, tenta lá.
Quer ser drag?
Ah, Temple. Está batido já. Tens uma bola aí na minha mão, não?
Estou na casa.
A clear, we have A.
One more.
No! I got lost in the smoke.
Got lost in the sauce, man.
Hello!
Consegues passar?
Águas.
Olha a cave. Oh!
Last guy was mid, last spotted.
Não está para ti.
Of course I missed this. For this.
What's the name of that temple? Okay.
Nois, caralho.
É faca, agora com esta faca ela está a jogar.
É faca, claro.
Agora já tem uma faca de um gajo que carrega jogos.
Uma das mais giras, mas...
Não, a faca de um gajo que carrega jogos é esta, olha aí. Olha aí, olha esta faca.
Esta aqui, estou a olhar para ela.
Esta.
Eu estou a olhar para ela, estou a olhar.
Yeah, mas não estou a atender este score, mas ok.
Esta é default.
A faca do gajo carrega é a faca que dá para carregar, é fixe para acionar, caralho.
I'm not a noobies player.
É a tua própria faca, és tu que carregas.
Oh mano. Ah pá! Está a ser outra vez, mano. É só virem ver que esta merda é fácil do caralho. É isso, está feito. Opa.
Alguém errado não está certo aqui.
What? One behind me!
Oh!
Não registra.
Ai, que...
One exit.
I thought you were behind me.
Fuck.
Watch this clutch.
Oh my god, his name... He's got 13 in his name. Malapata.
What?
It's bad luck, the 13.
No way. It's only bad luck if you...
If it's on Friday.
Associated to bad luck, bro. Yeah, it's true. It's only bad luck when you believe it's bad luck. Well, otherwise it's just a number. No, but it's his area, like, from where he's, like, where he...
It's born, like a... Say. It's like a woman and a ship. A woman on a ship. You don't know, the pilots used to say a woman on a ship is bad luck. You don't like pirate movies and...
Yeah. I actually think I remember hearing about that. Motherfucker saves 3 bullets just to kill me!
Yeah, man, esse gajo é um cão, a dizer. Let's go around slowly, bro. Let's go.
I killed one con, so a B should be weak. B should be weak. I killed one cave.
Okay.
Senta porco de
let's
merda,
go.
Filho de uma vaca.
Let's go.
Bem, one caralho!
Que besta.
Tá inspirado o homem hoje, foda-se. Até carrega o Fábio.
Where?
Tempo, o HP.
O Flex é um toque, já era 3.
Tá a ir embora.
Outro
one. Tá
CT. Esse, CT,
cuidado,
esse.
Cuidado, quero water. Yusuf, quero water, quero water.
Water
cave,
where?
Cave,
here?
Yes.
Flash. What?
GG.
Boom.
What?
Nice flash. Where's the best flash?
who saw the one, Dig? Who saw the one? It was sick.
Eu não acredito que fiz um bom jogo.
I'm off. GG's. Take care.
Alright, I'm gonna have dinner as well, but I'm gonna see the demo. So, I invite you guys to witness greatness. I eat fast. Okay. I need to see if I eat out or if I eat in. If I eat out, I take long. If I eat in, I don't take
long. Okay, let me know.
I wanna see this. Measure. Olha, juro que não sei o que é que se passou neste jogo para estar a fazer este. Para estar a jogar bem.
É, vai jogar mais agora. Melhor os jogos todos agora. É da faca, estás inspirado.
19-11. Não sei o que é que se passou. É para os serem dos bigs. É para me contratarem. Deixa eu ver aqui. 7-4 com o Costa.
I think so. But watch this first. I don't know, but there is a way to watch in game, so just Google GoTV CS2. Bro, just come watch this. Are you watching or no? Watch on Discord. Are you ready? Are you actually ready to witness greatness? What the fuck is this on my screen? He was a dick. Look at this blessed eagle that Flex gave me, bro. Watch this. Just watch this fucking round. I'm already running to get this guy. Boom. I'm guessing he's A. Fuck the op. those two kills in the middle, this last one and the third one weren't that great, but fucking hell, man. Those first two were so clean. I'll show you how. To watch the games in game, open CS, open your console and enter. HTTPS. Elson. It's easier. It is possible. Just do a Faceit Hub and do it there. Done. There's 1v1 maps on Faceit Hub. Yes, aim map, aim op Lego, those type of thing. It is not. Wait. What? There has to be a way. Let me go to the bathroom, I'll be right back and I'll find it. Give me a second.
FaZe can change that.
Yeah, it has to start now, though.
Magic has a MAC-10 and a decent spawn.
Yeah. Roki, very aggressive. Peeking over the Molotov and making sure they heard that. In fact, they may not be expecting this, but the SMG started to push straight through. Slowed by the smoke. Chopper out and about on Yao.
Announces his presence, still will get across.
Interesting.
Ralph's using another smoke towards Rat. Max is framing straight through it. That's not a fight for a MAC-10.
How has that gone wrong for Ralph's? That is disastrous. They're coming towards Frozen. He's been looking nice with it. Thinks twice and burnt down. Slowed by Shiro. The Molotov connects, and now a very uncomfortable nuke for FaZe. Robs is going to be really punching the air, punching his desk, conceding a mid-range engagement with a MAC-10.
That is wild that Magix has won that. And it just forced his FaZe into yet another save with three players.
He was alone. He jumped through a smoke on his own with an SMG. That is an everyday frag for Robs.
It feels like in the last two rounds that Chopper has a great understanding of the FaZe rotations, having them in the back pocket.
Mm.
Because the gaps that they've either been able to fight or find have looked pretty fluid. Double digits secure. Shiro will go down with the bomb. It's not the end of the world. Again, we have to look at the finances. Rain can drop, Brokey can drop. It can be another rifle round. Eventually, they are going to have to fight for some of these. Four rounds the difference. And the drops have taken shape. Here it is from Magix. Yeah, it looks like he should have been dead to rights.
I mean, he controlled that shot beautifully. This, let's not take it away.
I go have dinner at my mom.
It was still
so I will take like an hour and a half.
Rain isolated then. He's going to be doing an awful lot of heavy lifting.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Ahead of the smokes is Dong, hoping to punish Rain as he spams. He's not going to be ready. And just like that, the gap is found. Oh, what? Frozen couldn't believe it. Zontix was trying to climb down his head. Four of them now going down secret. It's only Frozen here right now.
They're noisy.
Yeah, he's going to have to call for backup. This is crazy. This is crazy. The whole team's down here. Shiro's going to clear you out, Frozen. You've nailed that. Is there anything more? Frozen, unbelievable triple. And here comes Robs. Cherry on tops. And Dom down after one. FaZe Clan have found their hero on Nuke, and Frozen keeps up the form we saw on map one.
That is exactly what Frozen needs to do in this team. Statement rounds, where he steps up, puts the round on his back, and converts with a massive multi, and they weren't easy fights. They weren't easy fights at all.
Was he the one that got Zontix jumping onto his face?
He was, but they knew he had to be somewhere.
Yeah.
They knew he had to be somewhere, or at least they thought he did.
Hence the Shiro clear, looking for him. Where did this boy go?
Yeah, it felt lazy though, didn't it? Just rounding that corner. They didn't catch him on the jump spot either. And when most players play this position, right, this is wild, absolute wild scenes. Usually when you jump spot and you see the cross, right?
Four bullets.
Yeah, that is wild. The restraint on him. And then it opens the door for Rops to come down and be jarring. Great job from Frozen.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Well, that could be the fire starter for FaZe. Team Spirit with the opener. Donk manufacturing that. Well, money for a buy. They brought it back out. And Galil in the hands of Chomper. Brokey's AWP again. Oh, towards Yarp, and it's going to be Rain in combination with Brokey. The flames to get it done. Donk dead.
Brutal. Forced to watch from the sidelines, it seems.
Can they do it without him? 18 kills at the moment for Donk. Next closest on his team, Zontix with 14. Smoke's going to start to fade.
Oh, he doesn't spot anything, Brokey, on the AWP. They are down. Whose responsibility is it this time? They've already Molotoved off the vent option. It's Robs dropping in towards Dark. No, maneuvers towards the front of control. Good on the flight path of Chopper.
Yeah, I don't think there is a GoTV anymore. I saw something, but I probably was just this that I just sent you.
Left alone in yard with no hope.
Well, the last two rounds, Spirit, once they've got the space, they've just run with it. I think trying to, again, punish FaZe's rotations, but
yes,
it feels like FaZe have been able to find the answer. Rops, you were right. It did look like he wanted to drop down towards Dark, but heard those steps coming towards his open, maneuvers for one, and then Rain rotates in time. FaZe back to a two-round game as Zontix has no choice but to save.
Plenty wait, of time but to there's people saying around. That there is.
Is it me, Chad, or are these last couple rounds talked about the pace of them? This is like uncharacteristic speed from Spirit.
Yeah, I'm not sure why they've just had the penny drop and decided, hey, we need to go full gas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Full gas, no stop. And it's really cost them because they're not being diligent. They're running into these positions where they can get multi-frag. Their spacing hasn't been good.
Like, that was a Rain triple kill round. From primarily ramp. How often is Rain there?
Ah, you caral.
Meanwhile, Zontix with $150 coming into the next round of play. His teammates are not going to have much to their name. At least an AK-47 and Kev for Zontix.
Yeah, conversation starting to shift now. 2,400 available into the next round of play. It's starting to feel like the pressure just turned up a notch. Are Spirit in trouble, or do they have an answer? Rops was great, and then they just baited the line of sight. They run out trying to deal with him. Rain steps out, grabs a couple. It's a great team play. The Zontix saved AK has been given the good graces of a couple of smokes. Trying to get him some space, but the fact that they're trying to do it off the rip and this deep, you see it again. They've had to brave the flames. I'm not sure what the util damage is of Rain right now, but he's
what the fuck, bro?
With the flames more often than not.
Yeah, and it's cut Zontix down to just two body shots. One more will do it. Zontix put low.
No, Chopper, but this is bothering me because I...
They might have to just change the pacing on their progression outside, especially if Rain's going to keep throwing that.
Yeah, and just as easy as that, Rain flashed in by Brokey, takes down the rifle, and we're looking at a one-round game here. Donk at least has picked up the AK. Maybe there's something more to be said, financial damage.
Having to operate without any armor whatsoever.
Yeah, no fun.
A two-man discrepancy. No space. Zontix is begging that they can get the bomb down right now. The Lost Burners into the next won't get him a bite. Around the corner into a nice little setup from FaZe. So no real dramas, just Shiro, 25 seconds left on the clock. Let's pick up the AK. Brokey, he's had enough of that. FaZe, just one round the difference now. Still not going to be what I would consider a full buy available for that of Spirit. Zontix is going to go wanting into this round. Going to have to operate with something a little bit lighter. AKs for most. Jumper with a Galil.
I love it. I wonder if they could do the drums like the kind of the heartbeat of the round. Picks up pace when things are exciting, maybe slows down when things are a little less active. Nice little challenge for you. As he goes for one audacious little one-tap there. Brokey thinks twice of sticking around.
Again, towards Yard. Just look at the damage they're taking from Yuta before Spirit can even get going.
There's a real opportunity here. I wonder if Magix is wise to Rops' tricks. Both of them staring at this. Oh, no, Magix cooks him. That's a big gap, that's a big opportunity, and that's Brave from Carrigan. He's taken down the bomb carrier, Chad. What does that mean? Brokey's there in support as well. Warband under Carrigan, he's being stubborn with it.
Okay, I got it.
Dead, Carrigan!
I think this should be it, to it. Let me see.
Considers his mission accomplished. He's taken
yeah, I think, try this. Try to put this on your console.
Still to be worried about this, aren't they? Still causing a fuss over towards Hutt. Chopper playing in the smoke. We'll find some space. Carrigan with Bogdan's Law picks up the AWP. Now Brokey can be unleashed.
Try like this. Does that work? Yeah? Can you switch cameras and stuff? Okay, finally! Fuck, I can go have dinner! What? Go on HLTV, it has there on the bottom. You don't know HLTV, bro? You open the match page on HLTV and it has watch. You can click HLTV Live, which is just a scoreboard. You have the links for all the streams, and at the bottom of everything, you have GoTV, Playcast. No problem. All right, I'll be back in like an hour. See you soon.
Thank you.
Shiro spots one as well.
It was the bomb.
Yeah, okay. But could this be a recovered round? Carrigan full focus, Brokey mollies the vents, limits their options. Sontic springs into action by tucking into the dark. There is a smoke that could be hard to deny the plant.
He's gonna have to let it go.
Oh, he nailed it. He's absolutely nailed it.
Hallo.
Fake it out. Brokey.
Ja, dan kan Zwarre zeggen, bij de heten zijn vattelijke video's die het Pro League gaan geven. Pasha Bicepski, hoe ze zit, hij heeft je buskeleed al wat dan. Hallo man. Wil jij? Wil jij? Hij is niet Carrigan voor die kripkool die Nashadas.
Most definitely.
They had a 5v3 number advantage against Spirit, keep putting themselves in these positions to close out the game.
Well, I can first tweet, say, hey, PG.
That is a tilter. You can see it on their faces. They know that was supposed to be theirs. Vertigo was supposed to be locked in. Instead, FaZe might be able to force another overtime.
What did happen?
Spirit's 3T round run with three of their own. Oh, he was very close. Pre-aim was nice, onto Rain on the cross, just spams away. So far though, they are not shying away from this. After he cut them in pieces. In Katowice on the smoke.
Ma smaum had, ma shafoum had, akhi.
They're working with a couple of MP9s, a scout. It's gonna be tough. Carrigan's committed in the smoke with the bomb.
Yeah, because they plan to nade and go. Before the chopper clip. He will go down empty-handed, some damage dealt, but Donk is here early.
Misschien bremsen, laat die water maar gij.
Big headshot from Rain, hang on. Hang on a second, hold your...
Fijn nu Mohammed, قول له Allah, op 5 sabine we gaan damage, je gaat gezien zien lurken ja gij.
Otherwise we have to go again.
Sneel even op first map, maar zes hier.
The Royal Arena.
Ja, weet ik het goed, ik het varren zo.
Hafidla.
Anubis, Anubis, als hij voetelijk houdt, wacht de exec B. Carrigan, gazzar, hé. Hé, wat dan? Waar zijn Faze? Misschien kan voor Snees moment ik. Monsport.
And then they pull it back, and I'm pretty sure the round they won in the previous was what, a 2v5, a 3v5?
Yeah, no, for sure. At least a two-man advantage for Spirit. The fact that we continue to go and need another. This is exhilarating Counter-Strike, but it's going to test the mental of Spirit. They already feel like they should have been loading up Vertigo and having a
smoke
break outside. Now, it smokes, but it's outside. Yard, we continue to play Noob Map 2.
This time it's a complete ruse. Nobody out here to sell anything. Shiro perched up and over, trying to see if he can get any information.
Coach Diallo.
And you're right, it is the mental for Team Spirit to be under this type of pressure, to be under the pump in this environment. It's completely new territory where this is FaZe's home. Oh, the mind game is starting to sink in an early smoke wall now.
Holy Kinky, easy Diallo.
And they line up yet another. This time with intent.
So they've had Brokey holding hard for the majority of this. And there's... Oh, what? There's Shiro's orb! Out-aimed!
Out-aimed! And the Elixir has the rota.
47, Rain, sharp.
لا 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 أنا أكتواليزي سير خلي لا كي نقي فيهم فرام لا
Presented with a chance at a double, the bomb is now at his doorstep in a 3-on-3.
Got a lot to worry about, Ramp, as well as Secret.
Carrigan slipping under...
دابا أنا اللي زابقك كنسمع الصوت مضوبل من الله من تحت وكأنك كنتفرج ساكت أخي
Cooking now, where's the bomb? Brokey drops it onto Carrigan, keeping the Yorper up in heaven. Rain provides the cover, Donk is gone. This first round for the TC is set up.
And you just take a look at Donk on the camera there. The stress is getting to them. The pressure is getting to them. They didn't consider Heaven at all. The bomb down towards Ramp. They know they're down Secret. Really, there's a player up Heaven as well. And Carrigan, he finds a way. He finds a solution. Chomper is going to give this one a go.
What have you got, Chomper? A bullet between the eyes. Carrigan continues. Him and Rain, side by side. Frag by frag, they are doing it.
What a shot from Rain onto Shiro as well, because we were on board with him earlier into the round. He was staring at the smokes, and then it's the second wave, and you can just see how much is visible. A great shot from Rain. 25 kills, joined by Brokey on 26. On this second map of play,
they are
breaking the will of Spirit right in front of our very eyes.
And Donk does deliver. Takes down one of the stars of the show in Rain. Opening kill. Hang on, Brokey.
What is that?
You're going to have to explain that one again. Thought he caught a timing, I suppose.
Everyone's making plays. Yeah. Or attempting to.
Trying. This time it's Donk's turn. Throws it onto him, though. And Jopper. Yeah, what is going on here? We've got a deathmatch round. Drops down, big from
Chopper, double kill from him. Five bullets left.
Very interesting round indeed from FaZe. I think everybody got a free day from Carrigan to do what they like.
Yeah. I mean, you want to keep your opponent guessing.
Yeah.
Just giving them a round over on the CT side, and apparently that's where it's turned to be the most difficult to do so.
Yeah, bizarre.
In the depths of overtime.
Taking stock, good frag totals from the debutants. From the quarterfinal.
Yeah, big showing from Donk and Zontix.
If anything, you'd expect a bit more from Shiro and Magic.
Look at this.
He's just charging at them, running at them. There's another from Magic's double kill.
Yeah.
There's some impact for you. Lobby crunch in a full gun round in a major quarterfinal. And now Frozen. Nearly doing the absurd.
Started heating out there, didn't he?
Bro, but these calls. This is what happens when you get into a second overtime. You've played the whole strat book. You stop calling pistol rounds on full gunnies.
Now that is wild, right? You think about the two type of rounds since we've gotten here that Spirit have been able to throw out.
كيفاش دخلوا عليهم من رامب من لوبي من هذا دخلوا من ثلاثة جهات اخي.
Everyone's a point, man.
Oh man. Good Zontix put Frozen down. It looked like he was just starting to get a bit crazy with it.
And we're looking for 19, 18, 18, and we just keep this one going.
Is there more? Give me more.
Yeah.
Okay. Rain with the name.
She line up, Sahay. Dank line up, sir.
Quiet on yard.
Is he baiting out that CT U2? Making it look like there was a lot of pressure towards topside.
Easy peasy, Sahay.
Team Spirit back on the T side.
Yes, man. Just him.
Setting.
هذا لاين اب اخر ديال اوتسايد اخي اي ولكن كاينين بزاف ديال اللاين اب تما فهمتي كاينين شي جوج ولا ثلاثه هذه ما فيها لا جامب ثرو لا والو هذه عسيب هادو اللي واعرين هاد المولوس اخي المولو كتشد لك هاط من فوقي كتجي في هاط
Supporting Rain. Donk, however,
whoever has combined,
it's frozen. كتجيفوق هاد كتديك خونا اللي كيكون فوق هاد كتعرفوا واش كاين ولا ما كاينش. نو نيد تو تشيك ات. فهمت؟
Hoping to keep them distracted, covered by Chop. Nice headshot, and there it is, 18 in the bag as Chopper lets out.
Map let again.
They've been here so many times before. This isn't the first time Spirit have been one round away from securing that number two. Broken record at this point. It's about closing. It's about getting that magic number.
It is moved ahead.
Save the tactical timeout for that right moment.
Copenhagen, hey.
Round winning call for his team.
Every time he's done this, though, it's been something pacey. There's no way you have the cojones to throw something pacey once more.
Well, this is just the chess game.
Yeah, sure.
It's so many different looks, so many cat and mouse games, the slips down the vent, the standard yard progressions. The amount of plays through smokes that Spirit have gotten away with. What have they cooked up in the lab? FaZe are the ones who have had to continuously fight back time and time again. Team Spirit just have to close the door on this map. Just one round, just five kills. And they've said that plenty of times in this map.
Let's find out if there's more to be seen on Nuke. First to 19, Team Spirit on the very precipice of taking us to a third here. Our second quarterfinal of CS2's first major, PGL Copenhagen. And it's Donk at its very first. And he's not stopping for anyone. On the warpath, slinking across, set up for success, Spirit. Put him in a position of power.
ديتي عينك ديك السكين ديال ديال ام 4 والديغل عملوها في واحد اللامبورغيني. عملوها في واحد اللامبورغيني حيت السبونسور اخي. ديك ستريم برينت. دوك عملوها في واحد لامبورغيني جات بتايا بديك الرفلي في البوف كيبان كلش.
Yeah, that's Frozen's opportunity to start unloading 20 bullets into the potential smoke. Here comes that smoke we discussed. Shiro lines it up. They're going to try and join Donk down the vent or... What? He's coming up. Util. Karrigan safe. Brokey, Frozen, everyone's here. Good start from Donk. It's Frozen with the double. Frozen with the triple.
Triple, okay. Lucas Kalachor, yalla طيب bullet وحده باقا Lucas Kalachor.
Was that all for Norm?
قود.
And a half frags from Frozen, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We go to Vertigo.
Team Vertigo last.
On the quarterfinal stage and a third map required. To secure the semi-final.
Very positive signs for Spirit here. Not only the two young guns on the stage, Zontix as well as Donk.
أخي كيفاش دخلوا عليهم من فانت ومن هادي؟ هذيك خانة كيفاش دخل ما نعرف أخي كيفاش وصل تما؟ دخلوا من السيكريت وقيلة أولا؟ لا من الأول دخل سيكريت أسسس.
Level up your gaming space with metal posters from Displate. Paint your Displates in seconds. Swap them whenever you like. Get official art from your favorite games on a uniquely designed metal canvas and choose from thousands of posters. Join over 3 million collectors now. Your wall upgrade is here. Shop now at Displate.com.
popular, it's loud. And this is Asone's commercial. But Asone spent all the money to make the headphones good, and they got no money left for the commercial. So I'm gonna need you to head to Asone.io. A-C-E-Z-O-N-E. Yo. Code PGL, 50 euros off. Got some headphones. It's now or never.
Push it to double OT. They had a chance to close the door, but they couldn't do it. Spirit, bring us to Vertigo, and what a game of Counter-Strike we just watched. I gotta say, I've had the pleasure of watching other things here in the Royal Arena, but watching CS here at that level, it hits different.
Breathtaking performance coming out of both these teams. Of course, FaZe keeping in it, you know, making a great comeback into the game. Spirit, once again, firing on all cylinders. We saw Donk show up. We saw Sontix, who was missing on map number one as well. So a lot of positives. It felt like there was no real loser of this map. It felt like two teams were honing it out against each other, battling it out. And of course, someone has to win at some point, but it took us double overtime to get to it.
Yeah, and I mean, the big thing was, if you're Spirit and you have championship aspirations in this, you have to be able to take a really tough map one loss and bounce back. And they did exactly that. And they played this map so well. And even just bouncing back on the map in general, but also it took them 7 map points to win. It took them into double over. They had 3 chances at the end of regulation that FaZe come back in. Chopper calls a phenomenal opening half of overtime. And then FaZe come right back and 3-0 you on their offensive side. I mean, the fact that Spirit's able to outlast that, because you got the god tier FaZe that just does not lose.
That just does not lose. You know, you see these highlights, you see Brokey playing up close Counter-Strike with the AWP. We spoke about it. What are some of the win conditions for FaZe Clan coming into it? You want Kerrigan to call Will, you want him to feel comfortable. He did once more. You want Brokey to be activated with the AWP again, very much so. And then Rain all of a sudden popping up. He was struggling a little bit. He had a couple of moments in the first half on the T side with some entries that he found him impact. CT side wise, the first 2 buy rounds, he was the reason why they lost. He got caught off guard, and all of a sudden Rain shows up and plays beautiful Counter-Strike. It was a very good game. It was a game of high quality.
I mean, yeah, this could have gone either way down the stretch, but you have to say any win condition that you want to talk about for FaZe was countered immediately. I thought Chopper called such a beautiful game, obviously to get them to 12, but also in overtime, I think he called it fantastic. The upper bust into a very fast upper rush in the next round caught FaZe completely off guard entirely. They figured out how to negate Brokey, who was really loving that close hut position with the AWP, and then you got the FaZe magic that kind of bails them out of some tough places, and Spirit could have crumbled any number of times, but this is a beautiful performance from a team that's trying to become the best in the world and trying to plant that flag.
Yeah, they didn't crumble at all. Here we look at the standout player in Donk, but I could say that across the board, you know, it needed a team effort and every single one of them to repel those magic moments also by FaZe, because you couldn't even drop it for a second. We had one round, for instance, where Magus had to close down or had to hold down the fort, rather, but Chopper could depend on every single one of them.
Yeah, and I think that's what I love about this Spirit performance, because Jason said it pretty well. They could have crumbled at any given moment in this one. We've seen FaZe time and time again go into these overtime games where the opponents will just give up at some point. Spirit kept in it, and it wasn't all about Donk. Donk had a great first 24 rounds, but in overtime, he wasn't significantly better than the rest. He had a couple of moments where he got a couple of kills, but it wasn't the Donk show this time around, and I love that.
What you also loved was some of the tactical timeout calling specifically that led into round 26, right?
Yeah, in the first overtime, right? You're looking at Spirit, they're winning the first round, they go exactly what's going to happen in the second round. And guess what they do, Jason? You said it yourself. Beautiful calling coming out of Chopper. They go for an inside push. This round is you know, the one further, right, where we see Spirit again going for a bit of a default. It wasn't necessarily the one I wanted to showcase, but we spoke about it. Spirit going into it, taking a timeout, rushing inside, and going 2 rounds up.
Well, this also shows you, yeah, Donk wasn't exactly like dominant towards the later stages of this map, but man, he's not afraid of making plays. And this is why I brought up before the series started. I'm not giving them like that kind of a passive inexperience. Yeah, they don't have the same. No one has the same experience as FaZe on a big stage. Obviously, the first major danger for Donk and Zontix. But I mean, regardless of all of that, Donk is not afraid to make plays. Zontix stepped up to the occasion. These guys have already shown that they're willing and that they are able to kind of rise to pressure that these situations provide.
And I didn't think he got the credit it deserved because it was the round after that. But can you like explain it for us what happened exactly in that round 26?
Well, basically, Spirit is winning the first round in overtime, right, on that T-side. And they are the one proactively taking a timeout. Normally, you'd see FaZe, you know, to make sure, listen, guys, cool down. It was just one round. Let's go into it. Nah, Spirit, they want to give the death punch to FaZe straight away. So they're the one taking the timeout. Then instantly, they come out with an inner push in that round. It's a beautiful call from Chopper, especially considering what happened in the very first T-round was that Kerrigan was stuck on top of Hot. He had a smoke in his hand. He threw the smoke at the Molotov. It didn't exchange. So if you're Kerrigan, you're probably a little bit frustrated about that, maybe out of your mind, you know, in regards to that. What does Chopper do? Call a timeout for you and then go instantly into an inside execute. I absolutely love that.
How tilting that it was just around him. It just didn't extinguish. Oh my God. But he didn't let it phase him either, right? No pun intended in terms of Kerrigan, because we did go to double OT.
Dude, some of those rounds that FaZe had to come back in overtime because Spirit 3-0s him. And to come back in that second half of it, I mean, you had the one round they had to take outside against a three-man stack outside. You had that weird, awkward round where they had to desperately drop a smoke just to try and get the bomb plant spammed down by Zontix delayed. This got so crazy. And again, those are just rounds that you know, FaZe somehow make work. And also, this is a beautiful round as well. This lobby push, like, you don't call this if you're not championship-ready team. You don't call this at overtime if you're not ready to win.
I freaking love it coming out of Spirit once more. If you were to remove the nameplates from these players and you were to say that, listen, it's Spirit versus FaZe Clan, who do you think is making that
You'd
call at 16-16? You'd say FaZe 9 out of 10 times, but it was in fact Spirit. It was in fact Chopper. They kept playing Counter-Strike. They never stopped playing. They never started fearing that they potentially could exit the Major. And that's what I loved about this performance from Spirit. FaZe Clan played the absolute best and Spirit were able to match it.
And it's so cool to see because this is what we wanted. This is the kind of matchup that we wanted to see play out that we weren't given back in Katowice. But it also just speaks to, as we will be able to talk about Vertigo in just a second, but also speaks to how Spirit has been able to develop in a fairly short amount of time, because now you're saying you're going head to head with a FaZe that is firing on all cylinders in the biggest stage you can imagine in CS2.
Yeah, you give credit to Chopper as like the most experienced player on this team to be able to mold this into a team, because it's not just individual. So much of the conversation, obviously, Donk, Zontix, and Shiro on their individual levels, but they play really good Counter-Strike. They play really smart Counter-Strike off of each other. I mean, you don't get a lot of chances to beat FaZe. To have six opportunities slip through your fingers is so hard to do against FaZe, and they've managed to win in the seventh.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that. You know, we often speak about the individuals, and obviously you don't win a Katowice without having great individuals on your team. But tonight, so far, it hasn't really been that case. Yeah. Shiro is nowhere to be found on the server, considering what's going on. Zontix had a rough first map, much, much better on the second as well. So it's not like it's the individuals carrying Spirit right now. More so the team play, more so the synergy, more so the foundation that Chopper had laid within these guys.
Yeah, I mean, this bounce back from Zontix again. It's like bounce back as a team of Spirit and then bounce back from an individual who, yeah, I mentioned on the first map, I think it's mostly the game plan of FaZe that threw these guys off their games, but they had, I mean, whatever conversation they had between the maps were, because
this was
incredible.
You know, we often speak about the individuals, and obviously you don't win.
Shutting down outside with good plays, Zontix shutting down ramp room, really restrictive. That first half felt
like...
Katowice without having individuals on your team, but tonight so far it hasn't really been that case. Shiro is nowhere to be found on the server, considering what's going on. Zontix had a rough first map, much, much better on the second as well. So it's not like it's the individuals carrying Spirit right now, more so the team play, more so the synergy, more so the
map. I think it's mostly the game plan of FaZe that threw these guys off their games, but they had, I mean, whatever conversation they had between the maps were, because this is incredible. And the fact that you're able to have Donk outside early on, shutting down outside with good plays.
اخيتي قالت له ما يندمدم لاخر وسيس برات الضحكه بغى يحسرها اخي فهمتي زعما يور بلون.
Back and make a game of this.
I love how excited you both are. Vertigo, let's chat about Dust 2. You say why it's not even going to be played. Well, it's because it's a display. And you know, these high metal, high quality posters that you can hang up anywhere and do it very, very easily without hurting your walls, which is very important. And also works because I'm a dum-dum and I can even do it. So, hey, there you go. You have over 200 licensed official displays from your favorite brands, TV, movies, Counter-Strike, of course, and... product called Textra. It is a premium finish available on hundreds of displays, and it's an extra texture that has that 3D effect. You can click the display banner down below and type Textra. So, also, a couple of things. You can get them for an even better price. There is even more of a discount now. If you get one or two, you get 30% off. If you get more, you get 36% off. Also, during the PGL Major, there are exclusive designs available only now during the period of the playoffs. So get your hands on them. There we go. From Dust 2 to Vertigo. Pimp, you want to kick us off?
Yeah, I think it's funny you say 36% because that's roughly the amount of chance I would give FaZe winning this game and winning on Vertigo. So there we go. Let's dive into it.
What a segue.
I'm not a Kerrigan hater. The thing is for me that we don't know what we're going into right now. We don't know what we're walking into. We've seen Spirit, I wouldn't say struggle on Vertigo, but we've seen them show a human level, you know, has shown a bit of a weakness. They can play the map. We have been questioning whether or not Donk should be playing as that anchor role towards the B bomb side. We've seen different teams picking it into them. So we kind of know what we get with Spirit. All I want to say is that 3 weeks ago that you know, weakness was exposed. So most likely they would have gone into this major thinking the only thing that we struggle with right now would be Vertigo. So you'd be a dum-dum if you didn't put work into that one as well.
Yeah.
Now for FaZe Clan, we haven't seen them play it with Frozen at all ever since he joined the lineup. I think we have to go all the way back to November since last time they played Vertigo. So I'm walking in blindly, which is why I'm willing to give the edge to Spirit, but it's also why I'm super, super excited.
I mean, I'm going to give this point over to Thorne. He put it on Twitter, and I think it's a very good point as well. Like, if you're Spirit and you think there's a potential that Vertigo might be played, like, you can't prepare for this. The last match that FaZe played on this is back in November. There's no information of how FaZe is going to game plan for this because they're game planning off of you. There's no way for Spirit to prep it. So you just have to be confident that, yes, this weakness was, you know, technically exposed and found out during the RMR, if you even want to say that. They still have to do a pretty good job of winning it, but it's been played against them so many times. They had to expect that this was going to be targeted by teams at the major. They've put work on it, and remember, they got to choose between the last two maps. It was between Ancient and Vertigo, and they banned Ancient to take us to Vertigo, so obviously feeling very confident in the way that they've been able to adapt on this map. And then if you're FaZe, man, the fact that you get to actually just kind of look at all this film, all the games recently that Spirit has played is a huge advantage. And if you've got a tool like Kerrigan in your toolbox, why not let him win you the game? Why not say, Kerrigan, you're one of the greatest in-game leaders of all time. Create a game plan. Call us a game that is going to allow us to beat this and knock out the major favorites.
Yeah, I can hear us. He's saying, yeah, I got you. Let's see. But indeed, it's so interesting for me how the conversation kind of circled back to Kerrigan versus Chopper, because at the beginning we said, you know, first up, the first order of the day for FaZe is going to have to be shoot as well as them, be as effective as them as it comes to the opening duels, as it comes to breaking your way into those rounds. That's fine now. They can do it for sure. So it kind of comes full circle into what is the game plan going to be in the most important moment of the year for these two IGLs.
Huh? I think it's dead even between the two right now. I think Kerrigan had called
the We
saw it on Nuke. These aggressive calls, the aggressive timeouts, the proactive way of playing Counter-Strike. I think Chopper have matched Kerrigan on the server so far. Individually speaking, the man on the screen right here.
Normally
we have the conversations with Kerrigan. We know he's a fantastic in-game leader. Sometimes goes missing from the big games. That hasn't been the case today at all. He's definitely showing up on Mirage. He was one of the win factors as well. So I think in terms of that in-game leader duel right now, it's dead.
The
fact with Kerrigan, he's experienced in this kind of a situation because we've seen him a number of times throughout his very long career where he's floated some of these risky vetoes and he's allowed his team to kind of counter and go at team's weaknesses. It's really a great map for them because he's so confident in the game plan and the game he can
play.
If you want to talk about specifics of what they might be doing, you're going to have to test Donk over at that B-bomb site as an anchor on this map. You're going to want to see if there's a weakness there, if it's still there, if he's stepped up his game, if he's figured things out a little bit more.
Spartan
misplays out of him towards the end of Nuke in pressure situations where he put himself in bad positions even after some positive kills. So yeah, go test him. Go see what you can find. Mid at times has lacked a little bit of impact for Spirit on the defensive side of things, so I imagine FaZe going to test that. And then you're also testing Donk at the B-bomb site by being able to split through middle. So there's a few things that I think FaZe are going to test with, but overall, FaZe are going to have to come up with a game plan of how they want to play standard rounds on a map they don't really, I mean, obviously don't play. They're to a typical permaban.
Or maybe, just maybe, we've all been hoodwinked. They will start on the CT side phase, as per Spirit had the last ban, of course. But you said, Pimp, that doesn't really matter that much on Vertigo specifically?
No, I don't think so. Not anymore. You know, it's a map where you can play both sides to a pretty decent level. We're not looking at a nuke. We're not looking at the old trains of the world as well. It's a pretty even map where if you're on the T side, you get
to game
you can only be so aggressive as a CT side to play on Vertigo. There's only so much aggression you can find on that side. So if you are playing on the T side, if you are Spirit in this instance, you get to control whether or not
you're coming in for face. فوق الكلافي مزوق.
Look at the best. It's been proactive. It's been in your face. It's been Brokey playing up close with the AWP. That's what I want to see as well.
I think Spirit's going to be asking the same question. Phase are we going to see on this map?
What did PGL did Lux deal though?
You don't necessarily know what Phase is going to be planning. Do you want to see how they start?
I think that'd be a mistake. Yeah.
Yeah. Do you want to get a read of how they're going to play?
اخي ما قدرش نلعب شي حاجه فيه.
For me, obviously great in the elimination stage leading up to these playoffs for Phase, the one kind of shining star. He was great on Nuke as well. He was good on the first map of Mirage. His ops on point today. I want to see FaZe make him mobile. Put him in mid a couple rounds. Put him over at the B bomb site.
Yeah.
Put him at the A ramp. Make it so
FaZe designer
can
the
read where that op is going to be. Make it feel like you're going to walk into that no matter where you go and put that fear of Brokey into them so that they have to play a little bit more conservatively on the T side. But I mean, really, who the hell knows what we're going to get on this map?
Apparently you do. I mean, I love that you have these ideas about it, but it's once you get on the server now in that final map that it's all left to be played for, right? And this time around, Pimp, every shot has to hit. Every plan has to be executed perfectly because you don't get any more chances after this or you're going home.
Yeah, it all comes down to this map. It all comes down to Vertigo. As we said, we already set it up for all you guys out there watching. It is Kerrigan going up against Chopper. It is on a map that we haven't seen FaZe play ever since November 26th. So it's been a while since they've taken on Vertigo. One thing we know for sure, though, is that both these lineups have shown up tonight so far.
Yeah.
Kerrigan is calling great. Chopper is calling great. We've seen the dunk show. We've seen Brokey step up as well. I expect this game to be fun. I expect it to be close, and I expect it to be a banger of a match. Who's going to win? God knows.
You got to imagine there's going to be a little bit of sloppiness too, right?
Probably.
At least on the FaZe side of things. So I think you have to look at them and say, you know, on top of whatever game plan Kerrigan's come up with, you better have a solid individual stepping up for you and delivering some frags, put some quantity on the board.
Yeah, every single one of them has to perform. FaZe versus Spirit one more time. This time, they will be battling it out on Vertigo of all maps. Who takes it home?
All right then, Copenhagen is what you've been waiting for. The third map, the desk has discussed it, and I've got Chad Sponge Birchall of Vox Seminole fame. He's attended majors himself, and now we watch as Team Spirit with two players at their first.
Looking
for a semi-final. FaZe Clan, the gatekeepers of playoffs. High expectations and a lot to discuss, but let's get this pistol started first, Chad.
Pressure on to Rain over towards B. There'll be an explosion of Glocks in his face momentarily. The jiggles, precautionary on both sides.
That's enough from Rain. Seen enough.
They're following through.
Mounting, committing. Look at this util dump. They're trying to isolate them, but they're already here. They're in front of the util. Spirit gonna roll shock as there's
Robs.
It's a full roster rundown. Magic's fighting tooth and nail. Double from Chopper. Hold on. Chopper with three and a potential fourth up against Kerrigan, no less. It's IGL. Captain versus captain to start off.
So.
Three, it's Kerrigan to take it.
Yes, it's certainly.
A triple kill and he just stands up. The kid, Kerrigan, in the red arena.
He's the showman for a reason. Entertaining here this evening in the server and out. And even in the veto, Vertigo. Who saw this one coming? There was always a chant, there was always a conversation, but the discussion is this Spirit's weakness? Or this is one way to test it. FaZe, their perma-ban.
That's so crazy to me. In a major quarterfinal, you're playing your perma-ban against the number one team in the world.
It's kind of crazy to see it unfold in this.
In a major quarterfinal, you're playing your perma back against the number
18, 17.
The necessary cover there from Brokey, but Donk will reveal that AK. It's all very short-lived.
طيح لك كاليتا يوسف حيت there is no sense انك تفرج 4K alors que l'écran ماشي 4K والجيم ماشي مستريم 4K فهمتني الجيم لي ماش ديالو ما كايناش فيه ما فيهش حتى 2K يا خاي.
And if we're keeping track of the pistol round, Spirit won both on Mirage, lost the map. FaZe won both on Nuke, lost the map. FaZe have won their third going into map number three, and we'll see if that ends up being a difference maker. But the rifles are out. Chopper now just operating with a Tech 9. Rain, MP9, Rops the same. Progression smoke up the ramp. Doc charging the Marauder. Frozen sits him on his ass.
Stunning start! Frozen getting away with murder time after time. His nuke performance was admirable. Frozen stocks are flying through the roof right now.
Yeah, he's had some big impact rounds. Some rounds where he shouldn't get more than one. Able to walk away with a multi. Well, this one stalled out immediately. And Spirit attempting to set the tone.
I can share for
standard play. Vying for that ramp control. Brokey.
No, ما عارفينوش واش رجع ولا باقي تما.
Yes, متأكدين. الله.
Yeah, it certainly will be. And also, there's so many good Vertigo teams now that. How long did they have, Chad? 4 days? 5 days?
I just wonder at what point, once they knew they were playing against Spirit, did they decide that they were going to allow this through? Because, you know, you're going to have had to have prepped in the lab, you're going to have to work out your basics.
Yeah.
But do you then, if you're going to slip it through to the third or potential map, right? Spirit decided to take a hit.
It's Spirit's choice.
Exactly, not FaZe. So they must have known that it was going to be a possibility. But how much prep time do you put into something that may or may not occur because you're not picking it?
Mm.
So there's all these.
I mean, it already looks, yeah, that FaZe Clan, they've got their roles distributed. I think it makes a lot of sense to be putting Frozen and Brokey in premium positions.
But this is the thing, it doesn't even matter. Because you could just chop and change.
You're right.
We could do whatever the hell we want, whenever the hell we want to.
It's not like Team Spirit have got an expectation.
No, not at all. So they're learning on the job right now.
What do you make of this then? So it's going to be kind of a semi-threatening half-buy.
Yeah, well, next round they will get that max loss, so we will see a full investment. But this is about to see the pedigree of a team who does play this map, right? What kind of little pocket strats do you have? And this is the thing, if they were so worried about Vertigo, they could have just taken it to Ancient, some territory where they do some great work as well. And I do like the fact that they've called the bluff. That, for me, shows that Halley and Chopper, they've got some big balls to work with.
Clean with it. Testing middle, Robs. And Rain's actually...
زوج اللي كنفكر فيها قبل التي دازو من تي بينو الكاميرا بينو زيرو اكسيدنت قلت اه تحمد تي ماشي الراسو في شكال
comfortable from rain
ما عرفتش فيك سا واحد البوك كان كاين كتقدر تطيح وما كتموتش يا اخي
dead to the AK-47, running him down is Brokey. This is a very comfortable start for FaZe. How many frags have Spirit got? I think it's four, yeah, four total. In the death column of FaZe so far.
No.
Ah, it's one of the
labels. Chopper's been going through space, but only for a moment. As soon as he starts to punch those digits in, he will be dead.
I'm not sure if he's going to die.
Oh, he's actually getting the plan. Oh, no. No, he won't. Frozen just denies. It felt like he had enough time to get that one down. But regardless, don't you worry. There will be a Spirit buy. Second gun round, map three. Need to make a mark, need to make a dent.
Yeah. Dent.
Rain still operating with an MP9. 7K in the
bay. No, I think Kahla. No. No.
Look, if this was back.
It's what you have on your hands in this in the moment, Yusuf.
No.
But since one way traffic.
Here we go. Same FaZe philosophy. Carrigan made it clear. Game plan. Play FaZe Counter-Strike. Robs noted. Almost certainly going to have been noted that the flash came through. Chopper's tending to the potential for ladder.
But this just puts so many expanders in the game plan of Spirit. Because you don't know what's going to be thrown at you in what rounds. So that's why in the first gun round, the fact that they just went heavy towards A, very standard, very simple stuff as far as Vertigo is concerned. Well, if you go for something a little bit more default heavy, there's a lot more to worry about.
Il est mieux que tu smokes à Youssef.
sold out towards B.
They're
waiting for this. There's a minute 10 on the clock.
Yeah, if anything,
he's just saying to them.
Clear him out or they can't go anywhere.
Well, that's Magic's. He's giving it a go, but Robs is
trying to catch his talent. Intermittently, just taking
glances, Magic's the same.
حتى لو مغير في الدروج فاهم زيديك يمكن بوست كيتحطوا ثلاثه مور ديك السموك وجوج كيبوستي واخر كيفلاشي وكيدخل هذاك اللي تبوستا بشويه يشعله ما كيشوفو حد.
Frozen, Carrigan, ready themselves.
No U2 to stall out a plan if there is an execute coming their way, and well, we can see there definitely is.
Rob's maneuvering on that flank.
Or say footwork.
It's frozen. Carrigan, the need to be able to one. Keep the wolf from the door. Down goes Dog. It's big from Carrigan.
Yeah, double smoke, Eric. Chopper, Suntix, hang it on. Get smoky, short to headshot.
Full flash, Carrigan converts. What is that from Magic?
Time.
If you could just get him off the ball. A fake, it's done. It's five. They can't catch him. Magic, despite the double, Brokey's gone.
Whew, take a breath. That one got intense. Everybody over towards A. Biffin, locking horns, and back and forth we went. Magic's getting two. Two on the flank. There must have been someone to join the party alongside of Rops right there, but Spirit, five in the hole and a second tactical timeout. This is not the start that they were looking for.
This is not the start you were expecting, John.
No, not at all. I thought FaZe were going to get devoured here, especially with the CT side start. Right, that pistol, that could have changed the entire conversation so far. Yeah. If Spirit had won that, FaZe had to take an eco. First gun round, the tone gets set. They're the ones...
That pistol.
...dictating the pace. Right, the fact that Carrigan wins the one-on-one. Now they're five rounds to the good. And here he's found impact as well. Stalls him out coming out short, completely blind. What, three bullets left, gets another kill. Four kills in the blink of an eye. Brokey denies the plant. Five on the board. Those are the type of rounds that I thought FaZe would have to be vying for.
Look at Carrigan's reaction here. Like, it's just almost, he's in sheer bewilderment that this score reads 5-0. A scaff smoke and a frozen push. They nade the smoke to try and find him. Chopper throws a couple of bullets down range, but Frozen lives on. Molotov will force him back. Bit more of a direct approach for the start. Zontik's been licked down to 50 HP with a Rain and Rob's duo. So mid is undermanned, as it were, but Spirit are nowhere to be seen.
Zontik's heard that.
Yeah. Late sweep of middle from this pair, Carrigan and Brokey.
Good stall utility, that's a great little combo set. Froze is just delaying them. So while they play for info towards mid, towards B, they sweep. Make sure there's no real threats. That now allows them to rotate back. Some good vertigo so far from FaZe. Well, they're prime this time. They've got util to stop this.
Yeah, not far off the mark. More util. Well placed. Oh, and Carrigan's aggression takes down Chopper. 40 seconds, Carrigan multi-kill madness as Frozen will take Dong. Magic's left alone, 1v5, what's a man to do? What can you do? Nothing!
لا لا ما شفتهاش الراوند كامل ما شفتوش كنت في التليفون اخي كان جيري شي حاجه اخي
the util they were barraging well spirit ears were ringing
they had to fight so hard to win nuke did spirit
باقي عندهم اليوتيليت
to see them propel forward with confidence going into a map that they know face don't play
don't play
well right now donk has one kill Zontix has zero Spirit have zero rounds.
ديك السموك اللي قلتي من ساند بوكس ديال الرامب.
There's an AK in the mix in the hands of Donkin again. Some upgrades.
هاد لعيبة السموك اللي داروا في سيس بروكر اصلا. بدلات بزاف في اللعب.
اللي كتهرسهم بالنايد.
نايد ولا التير كلشي. زاد شي تسكيري كلشي.
غير هيداك راه كاين حتى اش كيعيطوا السمو كتصبر لا فورم ديال على حسب البلاصه اللي تلاحظ فيها وهذه حتى هي زايده راه كاين ديال ديك السموك ديال بوست في انفيرنو بي اخي بروكن
حتى الوان وايز مابقى مايمكنش يتابيز داو دابا اش السموك تشد فورم
كاين واحد السموك فيها وان واي في شورت في ميراج في بيابس اخي escorted up towards the A site. ولكن ديما كاتبان تنتا شي شويه اوكي على حسب لونغ اللي انت فيه غتبان ولا ما غتبانش الاخر غيبان لك رجلو
They're wondering where on earth is the resistance? Where are the sound cues? There's no one here. Silent. ولكن صافي راك تاور من وان واي راه ساهله باي باس يا ساره. ما بيكيها الجيم ياك ماشي هما. ديسايدر ما كيبيكيوش هما. احس ديسايدر ما كتبيكاش كتبيكا الياتوار.
نيا.
ديسايدر ما.
ماشي على فور كتبقى لاست اللي كتبقى لاست وصافي ولا كتباني وحده باني اخرى كيخسروا وحده كيخسروا اخرى كتبقى الاخرانيه هي هاديك
معاك اش قد يصير اوكي
كيبقاو جوج جوج
هادي هي الفلاشه اللي كنلوح يوسف كتبقى تقول لي واه على فلاشات عندك انت
First opening pick for Team Spirit. That they've come few and far between. إنا يا ديال بي ولا ديال مي.
ديال بي اللي كتبلاتي راه فريك كتبلاتي فيرا كيقول لي يوسف على فلاشات عندك
هذيك خصك غير درق قبل ما تبوبي فهمتي غير تعلم حيت لاحظتيها كيدرق بالبيلار باش ما يتفلاشاش كتجي ديما ورا ديك البيلار هو كديما كتجي ورا ديك البيلار ما كيتفلاشاش كيبقى يبان له كلشي الصاد
ولكن واخا كان راه كيدور كيبان لي كيدور ما
صعيب لا لا هذيك عنده ماسل ميموري اخي كيسمع فلاش بوباس كيقلب وجهو هاد الام 4 اللي كنت باغي
هادي هادي
ستريم برينت هي وديك الاخي ما جاتش جاتني رخيصه شنو سميتها ميكا اندستري عملت كومبو ميكا اندستري بحالو غير هي رخيصه اخي
هي اللي نحطها لي في راسو
نويس
في راسو بزاف takes down rain Carrigan on the far flank no one's looking chopper is gets the info that should pretty much seal the first spirit round here now it's Carrigan he's going to be condemned chopper knows exactly where he is just have to deal with this to alleviate pressure الله يا اخي this one back Carrigan he's trying to get out with his life I would assume so well, they got plenty of cash don't they but I guess the very best spirit could grab themselves 5 rounds in total. Holy bait, the shot must be خرج له اخي. Saving as much. Yeah, well, Brody joined as well. So just trying to do some damage. Well, ما فيهاش
هذا. اذا صاحبو ما فيهاش ري تيك. واخا هذا 4 في 3 رجع بحال.
لك بغيت نقول لك ما فيهاش لا خاص ليش.
لاحظتي حاجه.
شنو؟
اذا صاحبو من من كي سيفي جا صاحبو لحلو السموك باش يويباك يا
صاحبي كنت انت كنت انت والله لا جالك يوسف بالله
ما يجيك حتى واحد
الله يبين
زوي جوج خمسه سته سته كاياك زوي جوج خمسه سته الله الا دخلت نشوف الثامن اخي leading by example has put them in prime position now for round 9 if they can find an 8th hit team spirit
24 yeah والله لا ريحه to make a half out of this
700 اورو اخي بكل شيء ديالها 360 هرتز just continue to save they could even have rifles for the remainder
of this first half of play 8 دقيقه انت يوسف
تيكيتي قلبت عليها انت يوسف
هذا 700
خلعتني اخي 700 ولكن بقى على ديك السطره ديالها اخي فهمت 24 360
Futility or not, Magix has gone down.
Like a G full, cool shit here.
Donk has found a perfect opportunity. Lovely find.
Donk oh, that was good. Allah, 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 Allah.
He's here at present. Run down, pushed by Carrigan, the star of the FaZe Clan show. He set Frozen up with something manageable.
Yeah, let's push him. Timing, they'll let him down.
Versus two, a kit present. Bomb to be planted. Shiro punching in the code. It's Chopper in support.
لا مو حال مو حال مي داير داك الشيء فطيره مو حال نقول لهم هذاك الشيء بالفون مو حال الله يا اخي
ايسر عامله عامله موان 18% في هذا كساويه 700 واقف 699 عامله ب 569 كتجي فيها هذيك لي بانو لاتيرال كيجي فيها هذا ديالها المانيت ديال كتبدل الريزوليسيون اخرى كامل بلا ما تمشي تقلب في البوطون ديال لوريد بانتاي
فاهم كيفاش تقول اكسترا
وي كام انتو ذيس ذا اكسبكتيشنز اوف فيز يو نو كاراجنز بين كوكينغ سامثينغ
بس جست ذا هادي اللي عندي كتشريهم ابار ولكن ما كيجيش معاها ولكن 360 هرتز اخاي
واش عندك بيسي كتطلع 660 اف بي اس بابا هذا هو السؤال
انا ما انا كنهضر على ليكرون اخي ليكرون اللي لاعبين به هما دابا انا ديالي كيوصل 120 اف بي اس قبيله سي الاخر بقى له وان بولت وكاسكه
بروكي اجريسيف وذ ذا اول It's not a bit of a timer. How long can he stay here?
Allah.
Zontix opening up the angle, we'll have to respect it.
Another attempt on the clear. Allah. I'm so amazed that Frozen lives on here. This is a position that many a player get punished. Oh, he had a chance there. Shiro alive and kicking. Good chip damage though. FaZe's protocols do seem quite well rounded. I'm impressed that Frozen was so stubborn, but
they need to be disruptive. It was the same conversation on.
Oh, Frozen, you can't come over here.
Push a lot. They couldn't just allow them to set up and execute, and they're trying to do the same. You want them to have Spirit agitated. You don't want them to allow to just be able to play through the game and go into their executes, take the space as they would. Because FaZe are going to have a tougher time dealing with set pieces. They haven't been in those situations. They don't know how to deal when the smokes and mollies hit the floor. Something that they'd probably only be playing against in pugs. So Spirit seem to have found a way back into this half.
Ah, yeah, hey, info. They're carrying on.
That's important from Carrigan, taking down Chopper. Three versus three, low HP, getting that bomb down integral. Retake is on though. Oh, Rain narrowly missed his window of opportunity to try and hit the spam.
They go for this and they lose everything. You have big problems with the FaZe finances.
You can see they're almost already starting to position as if they're not going. I tell a lie. Actually, Robs is throwing out the smoke short. That limits Donk's options here. Hoping Brokey can.
Well, that's aiming for the flash.
Are they going or are they not? They are starting to move. Now with Brokey down, a tickle on the bomb and an easy tap. Donk just walks out of the smoke. Hiding in plain sight is Robs. No, Donk's gonna be on the retreat as well.
Allah.
Maybe some damage. A whole lot of damage takes down the AWP. Robs will meet Donk. But what does that mean on the ground?
Through, we definitely could see a purchase. Now this is where we're likely to see FaZe just take a couple of light investments, a few liberties. Maybe more than that. I've seen Carrigan actually buy an M4 and drop it. It looks like they're gonna go all in. An M4, some MP9s, Deagle, and a Famous.
What? 150 dev.
For the rest of the half, Spirit are in a great position to be able
Challenge
to
secure five devil? Rounds.
42, 41, 40.
Line. Donk, adventures cut short.
How many adventures?
30. انا ماشي مع يوسف نيشان دابا
شحال دابا شحال شحال
20 19 18 19 16 15 ضربوا لكم 14.
علاش ما سويتش الفالورنت الداري؟ كاع لعاب السيس المغرب سويتشو.
بوسيس.
لا لا بالعكس.
اصلا كاين فرق كبير ما بين السيس.
كاع داكشي اللي ما داروش في السيس داروه في الفالو.
حيتاش.
It's not really the type of guns you have to be saving either into the final round of play for this half.
That's true.
A Famous and an MP9 just
no, content creator.
Carrigan didn't even hesitate.
Content creator, content creator.
But being diligent, our spirit. So they've worked back into things. That's going to be forced to queue up with the bomb going down 40 seconds on the clock. With Brokey and Rops out of range, and maybe they want to try and do some damage again.
يا
هذا هذا كيفاش حسيت
لا لا قلت كذا ما حيت كان كيقول لك داد اللي خرج زبالو صبروا اكتواليزا واخا البلاتفورم ديالهم طلعت رجعت اسمها سيستو عاود كلشي اللي كان كيلعب فالو رجع كيلعب سيستو باينه شنو وقع تما
ولكن عاوتاني سميتو المشكل ديالو اللي قلت لك ماشي هو انا الجو حسن قلت لك زعما فالو دازنت جيو على كنقول لك على نتايا كمينا بلاير فهمتي Valve doesn't give a fuck about men. Alors que Riot Games, عرفتي شحال تاع تورنمنتس وكلشي داير في مينا بزاف. بزاف بزاف غير في المغرب بزاف. غير في المغرب داكشي اللي دايركتلي باي Riot Games لي لان فين ما مشيتي دابا كاين لان كاين توب نوات كاين كلشي.
انا لي زونيفرسيتي هنا كينظموا كانوا كينظموا لان ديال ليغ اوف ليجند. بعد بداو كينظموا ديال فالو ديال ليك جوج لي زونيفرسيتي بغا لي زونيفرسيتي بلا
وفي المغرب دابا كتشارك في واحد التورنوا ديال لي زونيفرسيتي اللي كتري كتديها كتمشي لدبي تلعب جراند فاينل
احنا اخي كنلعبوا فور فان اخي
Going through his procedures, this time Frozen's going to be set up with a little boost action.
لا كاين شي صاحبي
شي موجود كثر كاع من السيس اخي صار من السيس
لا هي صراحه الشيت ديال فالو الشيت ديال فالو هو بعد الكونت
اكونت الحاجه اللي عنده مزيانه هو الانتي شيت هذه الحاجه الوحيده اللي عنده مزيانه
واش كنقولوا هنا صح
اما الشيت راه كثر من السيس
لا الانتي شيت زعما راه كيباني ماشي عاوتاني داكشي ما تيمشيش ليه ما تيبقاش تكون شيتي بزاف عرفتي شي دي شويه صافي مشى ولا اوكي فهمتي اش قلت لك مثلا فهمتي كاع الدراري سانتاتش كاكتوس هادو كانوا كيلعبوا معاهم في فالو الوغ كانوا فهمتي كيلعبوا سيس بزاف
انا خاي جربت فالو ما نغمتنيش
اشنو قلت اخي يوسف ورا كنلعبوا معاهم كنلعبوا برونك و تي ان فيسيت هاب كلشي حيت سي اس ما كتعطيش تشانس للبلايرز بحال اللي مقودين يبانوا في مينا فهمتي بلاير انت بلاير مقود في سي اس واخا ولكن ما غاتدي لا تورنوات لا والو حيت ما كاين والو If you play for fun, فهمتي راه دوز الوقت هادي. الله اكبر
عاقب ماشي غير عاقب يا اخي
نو تايم
نو تايم
الله اكبر معليش دار لي
سمعوا وقف اخي
بروكي كولز هيز بلاف يو كان سي وات واز تراين تو تيك شي بروكي جاست تو وايز تو هيز جيم
That's pressure.
What do you make of that?
Oh my god, yeah. Yeah.
That's written all over his face.
تم وقف اخي والله الا شمو سمعوا وقف ماشي كيجري تحت الساعه ضرب فرن قجت يا تو كوميت حيت ما عندوش الوقت
Chopper's probably screaming that the nade's done some damage. There it is, and he decides to hightail it towards B. He had to commit, and I think the penny dropped as he started making that maneuver. Because if he got to the site, he just
missed the quarterfinals. Had to play off, so no.
That is such a fumble.
كيلعبوا في رومز هادو ياك ماشي لعبوش نير ديريكت مع سبيكتر مع
بغارت سبيكتر صاحبي
ما كيلعبوش في رومز
عندهم بلاتفورم وصافي ماشي روم
عشان انا تبارك واخا شي بدا كيبان لك هذاك سميتو كيبان لك عنده كاست نويز كانسليشن والو كيسمع كول
كيسمع
كيسمع التقلوه في الجيم علي كده باش تحتمل وكان كيسمع الصداع واخا هذا هو المشكل Chopper's going to be tending to it, but Rob is a bit further forward than he anticipates. Allah, yeah, fine. With a double up, Rob's in power. Straight into B. All of that just mirrors and fakery. Rob's out mid for the double to make a ninth round reality on their perma ban. Can you quite believe it?
Rob's. Oh, I'm frozen. Well, they've tipped the pistols in their favor for the series. It's 4-2.
Lion's share. And they've got Spirit on the ropes. Carrigan going to look like an absolute genius if they end up pulling this one off. Just four more rounds required now to secure this map. And there's big conversation in the lead up.
Yeah, yeah.
Certain games in the map pool, Na'Vi versus EF. Well, EF don't play Ancient, that's Na'Vi weakness. We had this series. Would FaZe dare try and play into Vertigo, a map that's been discussed as a bit of a spirit weakness, and well apparently it is.
Which may have home she thinks stuck in a
narrative.
Triple boost at the cafe.
This eco, and every single time it seems like they give Donk a deagle and hope that he can be the difference maker.
Aware. He's so aware.
I was wondering if they'd be, you know, aware of the nuance clears required against some of these boosts, but Rain makes it comfortable. This is stunning work, and they are keeping the face.
You know,
it's business casual. They're not celebrating too hard. It's been one hell of a series and it's not over yet.
Fagel OG player. What happened in Katowice? Fagel player, you can watch Fagel. Final over in the blink of an eye. Kagan looked absolutely devastated. Frozen, of course. Rappers are making a name for themselves. Well, Vulcan bench had it. It happened awfully quickly. And Makarigan Rain of Rossi. But someone like John could perform at that level. His first big event, pick up a trophy of that caliber.
But FaZe, they've been hard at work. This is where the international squad, the Rockstars, do their absolute best work. Some trickery in the veto, calling the bluff, and I'm wondering right now if Spirit are thinking, hey, maybe we should have gone with Ancient. Well, it's too late for that.
Can kill my Falcons, that's Saudi, yeah. Can loan Falcons Saudi. Yo, the boy, Jan Navi. ما تبعش مش غير ايرلون ممكن ما دار معاهم والو
مس يوتو اوتش
ذا وان ويل ليف ا مارك ماشي واحد ديامات ستريم ديال سيمبل ولا بالعربيه هي نيدد وان ذا انستيد
سم مان ديس ادفانتج دي دونت هاف تو رش ذس تشات بوم اون ذا باك اوف بروكي
I feel like if you're Spirit, you have to gamble.
Right? Still hesitant to leave his donk. Where are you? Magix is under so much pressure.
Magix, I give kids the other.
Pulling up now. Good work from Magix. Down goes Shiro. And it's all onto donk. Rock in a hard place. Molotov and a smoke. Bullet from Rocks into Frozen. And we've got 11. 11-4, folks. FaZe can play Vertigo, it seems. And a timeout called. We were wondering when we'd see this.
It looks like you've got Zontix. You can see the body language. He's slumped back in his chair. A miserable first.
Go ahead.
He could have really limited the situation with that clutch situation.
Yeah.
But the fact that he lost that and the fact that he did, the holes on the...
Makinesh, lower bracket.
The map that you go into where you can't even prep for your opponent.
And you picked it. You kind of feel like you've kind of died on your own, fallen on your own sword here a little bit.
And this 30 seconds from Halley would have to be some of the most inspired stuff he's probably ever said to this iteration of the Spirit team. This is more than a hole that they're in right now. This team coming into the major.
It's a black hole.
Top of the pops. Tip of the conversation. And right now, well, Alex, they're going all in. They are going all in. they're not willing to give over 12 to FaZe with a discrepancy like this. They have gone for the force buy. Four MP9s and a Famous. FaZe, you've broken them. This is brutal.
And for the first time in what feels like forever, bar the pistol, Chopper, he's pushing down ramp aggressive. I was more interested in that mid space. They found a gap, dumping util, some rifles behind Carrigan and his SMG. Smoke and go.
Molotov. So much chaos.
I mean, ooh, the spam.
Oh, wow, magic. Allah.
Getting himself a double to make this round a potential reality. B is lost. Retake is on. Okay, smoke available though. Donk knows he's got to be proactive.
لا لا possible, possible. غير هو واحد غير
توفيتو غيدخلوا يريتيك.
ها هو. اه possible, باينه possible.
توفيتو غيدخلوا. شتي كون كانوا 2v1 ما يقدروا ما يدخلوش اخي. هذا الريتيك سون هذا.
لا لا لا.
نمبرز ما انفيريوريتي. ما يريتيكوش.
Magic's up in the window position on construction just feels like
he's unloading the losing hard. My Pashi save you, sir. Incest save though.
They do live to see another day. Great Oof. From Donk, this one as he swings in towards the side. Beautiful robotic and a great trade from the leader.
Yeah, really hanging the balance of that. It had to be Donk.
5-11, let's see.
Well, it's the first of what would need to be many for this dialogue to shift. It's already so dominant. AK-47's out in force, pressure from Frozen towards the B side. A nade and a swing!
Allah.
Good work! Donk and Magix put their heads together and find an opening.
Change of plans, whatever was lined up. A new conversation. Apply pressure towards middle yet again. They missed that twice.
Really?
That same Molotov.
I'm
going to try and buy them. See, decision for how they want to opt forward. I thought he was lining up the molly to land top of scaffolding towards A. Rob's just going to search middle dry.
They're flying blind on ramp.
Fortunately for them, they threw it and nobody followed through. FaZe are so far away from even being able to use that piece of utility. But Carrigan just lobbed forward. Looks like Rops wants to join them. There's smoke, some flashes, and a molly to finish on towards A.
Yeah, it's
split up defense. Good timing on that smoke gap. Limits Carrigan's options. Starting to cheat a third over. Shiro
this is so risky.
Will join.
Boost up for out.
No. They're going to take Shiro.
Oh, they're going to take Shiro.
Oh, no. 3-on-3. Rain will plant. He's open to the spray. Oh, Shiro, if only he knew. An opportunity presented itself. Carrigan's double.
3v3.
Now has to be more from Carrigan. Partners up with Rops, a jump shot attempt from Donk. Here we go! Oh, Carrigan takes down Donk.
The clutch from Rops. Bluff.
I think he does. I think he does. It's a 10-second defuse. If they go for it now, the audible on the hold. It was a wide defuse, and he's gonna get the first. He's gonna get the first.
Rops. Ben Lul kavle sahaim khabba mor hype.
صراحة البلاي ديال كاريغان فاش طيح دوك الجوج وداك الاخر اللي بغى يدخل الصيف هو راه كان كيتسنى الكونتاكت صراحة ما كانش كيتسنى شي حاجة
ولكن قتل تحتاني والاول
طاح عنده الاخر
الاخر طاح الكروسير بوحدو
The only reason you're going for that is if you think you don't have any info. They've just opted to play for some info and they just get absolutely destroyed. And then Rob's coming in clutch. There's no kit. They're not playing together. Spirit have fallen upon the seams. FaZe have ripped them apart. They're just one round away. And Carrigan on home soil will get his revenge.
Norway. Darmark.
Little technical timeout. Chance for us all to screw our heads.
Ah, right, Danish, well, Danish corner.
Copenhagen finishes it, hey.
I still can't believe that Carrigan gets another frag. They look at Frozen standing up. They are so close. FaZe. Handkom nog zet erin.
Flustered. This is the major favorites about to be eliminated.
Yes, sir. Yes, indeed.
Many people thought that FaZe would make it entertaining, but Spirit
were set to collect at least the final advantage. Mid. Op. Shuf ikas poppe, Yusuf.
Donk, they really want to force him into these fights, and he's happy to stand and bang. Zontik's forward push. Rops, anticipating aggression. Zontik still not dissuaded. Going for something a bit more aggressive. He's supported by Shiro.
It's just MP9s.
My checker is on Tick's mother. Not checker.
You'll take that if you're Spirit. You've still got Donk's.
Okay, it's bad for the CT winning, but that's not again.
Just in Donk's feet. Hey, look at it. Hands on the head already.
هذه الحاجة الوحيدة اللي مزيانة فيها.
لا 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 لا.
ولكن اخرى كتأي من جاي اخرى كتطلع من فوقي. Broky wide, Magix
tries, fails, it's all on to Chopper. On the on. To keep Team Spirit's major. Ah, Rob, that 51 HP. قدر يجيبه. Or Robs, with 18 seconds on the clock. MP9. That was my kid. Knock Team Spirit out of Copenhagen. He gets the bomb down. Allah.
And just 6 bullets for the MP9. أخي ما بغاش يريلوديها.
6 bullets.
Six bullets is all he needs. Cause we need another round.
No need more, أخي.
شو واحد من فايتر 1v1 كان غير في هذا الشوط. Body language from Zontix, like how
shut down he is as an individual. No, لا, no need more, أخي. 6 bullets. Is the team
as a whole? Fighters.
This is the comebacks.
We need to be inspired by, I want to say, the veterans of the team, but they're not even really veterans, right? They've been in major playoffs before, the likes of Chomper and Magic Shaw, different iterations of rosters. You turn to Shiro. He's another name that you'd want to step up in a moment like this.
Yeah, for Shiro, he was trying to escape the quarterfinal of limbs.
High
pressure matches falling flat.
What is Pedro? What is Pedro?
Take a moment of pause.
Why not? They've got another one in the back pocket should they require. They just need one round, Chad. A single round of Counter-Strike. Already 12 in the bank. And we'll see how this went down.
Nice little double up, right? You have Shiro there essentially baiting for Zontik.
This is gloves, like, yeah. He
did contribute the way he needed to. Poise on the clutch again. Another chopper one-on-one to essentially keep them alive. FaZe, after the timeout, have decided to keep things quite modest. So expect a slower scenario. If this one gets out of control at all, I won't quite believe it. A late Deagle purchase in spawn, so we've got a pair of those.
And
what should be one of the easiest rounds.
I made time out, so callum, callum, pistol, callum, next, da, hey.
Baka, I'm not time out, la.
Show, shoulder deal, ah, bakalum, eh. Shoulder deal, Yusuf, da, hey. Show, the bachiro pistols, next, raikunu, anadi, radin, emlu, kidow, 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 kidow.
Carrigan's just said a letter. Donk not shy, happy to make
it. Helbus, Helbus, li qutlik, Yusuf, Helbus.
The unknown entity.
Oh, hello.
Helbus, li qutlik.
Magix hasn't acknowledged it, Alex.
غي فلاشي لو, لا, غي فلاشي لو واحد غادي يطلع الاخر.
الله الله الله, غيموت.
Thank you very much, Magix collects.
ما عندهم حتى شي
يوتيليتي. تعطلوا بزاف.
لا, من غير داكشي ما عندهم حتى شي يوتيليتي. نو كيفلاص, غادي يقلص اخي.
As mentioned, it should be one of the easiest rounds. One casualty, that's fine.
Ugh.
And that's all it's going to be. Grab another. But they are
شتي ديك البوست اللي قلت لك نقول لك باقي عملوه اخي انا بلانتها في يده
I need to get five more consecutive to make it seven on the trot, mirroring how FaZe were able to open up this map. This would be a comeback for the ages. But if you're ever positioned to do so, on your opponent's permaban that they floated, would be the best place to be able to pull that off, I'd say.
I'd agree. One would assume that when A and B stop working, there's maybe not a plan C.
برا الخدمة ديالو ما غاي
لا لا بزاف بزاف ملي كنت كنلعب مع الجين واللاف هذيك في التيم فالو ملي كنا كنلعبو التورنوات وكذا تاع المينا شحال كنا شحال كنت كنحفظ ديك الساعات ديال لافاك ما كنتش كنقرا شحال كنت كتحفظ كتجلس هكا قدام بي سي واحد ساعتين هكا تحفظ بعد قد تحفظ 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 هادي دير هادي دير هادي ولا ما جا شي واحد حافظ راه قوي هذا تست فور روبس كيبان لك واحد كيخسر لك الراوند كامل
We just starts to maneuver away. Now thinks twice about it. Rob spotted it out. Don controls the spray beautifully.
Heading back to A.
Opening frag found, playing around that T side smoke. He's a nuisance, is Donk. Back to A, as you say. Carrigan, next victim of Donk.
Zontix is hearing steps, can call the cavalry over. 38 seconds. 3v5 disadvantage, and Zontix feels like he's under a lot of pressure.
Crossfire, one anti-flash, big headshot from Rain.
I think they're aware of
Here comes Frozen, we needed to see more! 20 seconds, Brokey still has a world where he can finish it right here and now.
Oh, he pushes it there. Fakes the steps away.
Fakes the steps away. Had his chance with Magix, now knows where they both are. He could do this! This could be Spirit eliminated! Unless Magix, one more bullet, he extends!
اخر خدمة اخي قلب بيستول.
And now a clutch from Magix. راه كان غير يتصور.
The fact that he gets a reload on his own.
خلالي الوقت فين
يريلود. يريلود,
yeah. Nobody acknowledging the opportunity for anybody to come out short is. It's kind of insane.
ما عرفتش خاص الاخرين خاصهم شي. شي راوند مخدوم هكا. ياخذوا شي.
Scrape through yet again. I'll remind everybody this was a 5v3 number advantage thanks to Donk. That turns out to be another one-on-one situation. And the pressure in all of these moments. Bomb goes down, defuse comes through, money there for FaZe to partially invest. They're gonna go fast towards ramp with these flashes.
Okay. Zontix feeling the scrutiny. They've got a boost though. It should be good for one. Shiro dismounts. They've got the bodies here. Plenty of util to spare. Just a full barrage of HE grenades and Molotovs. Incendiaries, to be specific. Carrigan cleared. Nice headshot from Shiro, starting to warm into things. Ouch. Nothing for Frozen there.
And Rops was the man throwing the flashes to facilitate that push. Polar opposite side of the map right now. Magic still had to rotate away.
Yeah, what's the best case here? An M4?
A confidence boosting kill, I would imagine. But this is the thing. Now that all five get to stay alive, we have just had a disconnect from the server, so we'll be going into another quick little technical. I'm not sure if these help or hinder Spirit, right? Because it gives them a few more moments, but they have to sit in silence. They can't converse, they can't sit there and discuss how they're going to move forward. They kind of just get to sit and sour in
the three more consecutive.
To me, like, it's in the realms of possibility.
It's just these uncharacteristic type of maneuvers that they're opting for in scenarios make them look weak, susceptible to a round loss. It's just going to take one of those where it isn't converted in a nail-biting one-on-one situation and it's all done. Right. We'll just call it. In terms of should it be, you know, a real opportunity for Spirit to be able to bring it back? Yeah, but there's just been some really interesting choices made. And again, you can see the pressure on their faces. Zontix is the embodiment of that.
Yeah, and when you hear Counter-Strike players, legacy Counter-Strike players reflecting upon the games, the ones they won, the ones they didn't. It's much less the wins that stand out.
You never forget the bad losses.
Or the losses. The advantages you had and squandered. Four in a row so far. Spirit have been battered and bruised. Two clutches in those four rounds. Coming down to 1v1s.
Yeah.
FaZe just need that one. That one exception to what is fast becoming the rule.
Crouch jumps there, look at this.
They've avoided all early utility damage. Full focus.
Can't jump the throw.
Zontics.
Good info play.
Yeah, he's flirting with some aggression here.
The key.
Bonk back in his hidey hole. There's no one home.
This is a massive push.
And full. He's
gotten a great deal of information.
He should just play to contain. He doesn't need to go any far forward now. They have all the info. They have all the info. Zontics. Fortunate frag.
Does that slow your roll?
You have no choice if you FaZe. You have to finish B.
Yeah, but look at the setup. This setup couldn't really be better. Donk's just going to sit here for as long as he can. Spotted by Magix. Magix is going to be the one to... Oh! Ooh, Magix gets his smoke down. Frozen still trying to force this. Going in hard.
Swallowed
kept honest. Flames. Oh, nice headshot. Takes down Rain. Only two left. It's Robs. It's Brokey, but they have found Donk. Have they got more here? Robs, double swing. Shiro closes.
هذا بروش عندهم good aim على صح.
Donk اخي راه
two more rounds required.
في Ancient صيفط لك ديك الفيديو يوسف ديال Ancient.
ميه
في ميه صيفط صورك.
You can even see when they're trying to line up utility, they're not always certain. Double checking the dots. You saw Brokey there as well, highlight by our Ops team. Just making sure that he has the correct lineup available for the util that they're opting for. And the issues are going to become more in the mid rounds when it's slower. If it's quicker and they can find an entry and brute force their way into a summit, that's great because they can just play heads up Counter-Strike. This is their third tactical timeout, the last that FaZe will get to call unless we make it to overtime. And this push from Zontics, the fact that he played to contain, the fact that he hit that one, he's a body shot specialist.
Really clean.
Carrigan has been on some absolute menace form, rolling back the years. 19 kills for him in this one. He's been finding impact throughout the series. He really wants to push forward in towards that semi-final and take on Vitality.
That would be a one hell of an affair as well, but...
If I'm FaZe now, I'm doing something quite fast with right. These pistols. I really want to cause some chaos and see if I can push through the smoke and catch them off guard.
Yep.
Throws out an early lurk smoke. We'll limit some of the early info for Team Spirit.
They have enough to do this again, right? They can throw out another lurk smoke towards the ramp. They have three remaining. Here it is. So this is one way to keep a lot of boots planted towards A. It keeps them spamming, keeps them worried. Can there be any pop flashes through? And now they're going to actually try and pressure over towards B. So B, they know that's theirs. A ramp they can return to. How unfortunate is FaZe, or how fortunate a Spirit going to be with some of these blind spams through the smoke?
Oh.
We got two players here. It's just Chopper and Zontics.
There's a wild. Zontics and Chopper, they just have to be vigilant here. Lesser guns, Kevlar and pistols.
Plenty of support.
Rotations arrived, and it's Donk actually at the forefront of this. He's going to be. Oh, look at the way. A Tech 9.
Adir Khaib, Adir Khaib. Fuck out your shot, please.
And now Carrigan's caught in a hubbub.
Combined with Donk, defend.
واحد فيديو يوسف ديال دونك كيفاش كيشبر ميد ديال ايشنت هو واحد تيميت معاه كيحكموا ميد اخي ما عرفتش صيفطتو لك ولا لا كنكون شفتو في البيسي ماشي في التليفون عليه بعض المرات البيسي ما كان
I'd argue phases is gonna be completely at least shaken. If Spirit can complete this run, what's the final call of regulation? Is there a need for overtime?
Rain's just a distraction. They're in towards B lobby. He's just kicking up a fast and he's kept three sets of boots planted as Frozen has been parked now as well. So back and forth they go. Oh, damage through the smokes. Zontics chipped on down to half HP. That's unconfirmed damage. Shiro's AWP posted up. They're clearing out the right side so he can just keep posted with that AWP. That'll free up these rotation of riflers. Shiro's gonna respect that.
Bamas.
Ooh, the flash was good, but the cover is better. It's Somtix with impact. Gets away as well. Carrigan going for a hunt. They try and isolate Magic, but he stands his ground. So does Dog. Team Spirit, do not relent. Do not surrender. Oh. And Magic straight clean through the smoke onto Robs.
And a Carrigan 1v5 with 30 seconds on the clock.
They got 12, but seems like so did Team Spirit. We need more overtime secure. One hell of a comeback. The mental fortitude on display. This is Counter-Strike at its best.
Counter-Strike. Now, what's the impossibility to add, look?
Oh, yeah.
شوف أغلبية ديال الجيمز ديال باروس ملي كيمشيو 12 12 11 ملي كيمشيو كلوز فهمتي ملي كيوصلوا ل 10 كيكونوا 10 11 11 10 كيتزبر أغلبية ديال الوقت كتوقع. هذاك لونغ لاخي معروف دابا هذاك كان في سي اس جو ملي بدلو فيرتيغو وخدم
وكيما كان مونتار كي تريزيتا مونتار كي تريزيتا في الاوفر تايم ماشي بحق بارك الله كان المونتال ديالهم المونتال ديالهم كي تريزيتا في اوفر تايم علاش مقمر
روبسون دونك ان انتريستينغ ماتش اب
الله مات وات
شيرو اكشلي هي وازنت هولدينغ ذس لاين سو تشوبر ويل كلير ات اكسكيوز مي كاريغان اند فروزن بيسينغ توجذر An impossible round. Shiro's not going to jump up. He'll go for a plant here. You can see the kit.
Dommage.
Oh, and the damage connecting. Good awareness from Magix. Not letting him get away and reset. And look at the demeanor. Oh, that is one hell of a 180, Chad. They're smiling.
Well, everything's reset now. We're in overtime. The whole dialogue shifts. The fact that they've been able to bound back into things. They've had to do this the tough way twice. There was overtime. Where they were in the lead on Nuke, in multiple occasions they were to close, and they couldn't do it. They couldn't get it done. FaZe kept pushing and pushing and pushing them until eventually they got across the line. This time, it's a completely different conversation. They were 12-5 down. And we do have a couple of Spirit supporters in the building.
Yep.
But they were 12-5 down.
Madness. Absolute mad. 12-5.
Think about
that
sinking. All the boxes that they're ticking, right? This team, they've only come to ascension in recent time. Winning Katowice was great. They put the stamp on. They come into this major as the favorites. But they're going up against FaZe. The conversation was, well, we've already seen this once. Unless FaZe show up on the stage, it's probably going to be another blowout. FaZe show up. They win Mirage. Played it 11 times, Spirit. Only lost it once. And FaZe pick up that map. Then we go to Nuke. It delivers. It gives us the entertaining Counter-Strike that we're looking for. But something that's different for Spirit is their mental gets tested.
Yeah.
And now completely down and in the dirt, Zontix, his body language throughout this game, the flub, the clutch, the lack of kills, and they're back. They're in the lead.
And Donk just 17. 25 frags. 13,000 hours of Counter-Strike.
AWP's perfect for this.
Shiro. Oh, the restraint doesn't fall for the jiggle. It's Carrigan down and out into our second round of OT. Good chip damage. That nade swallowed by Donk. HE, good success. Still a man advantage as the smoke plumes B. Oh, Shiro. Couldn't hit the shot there. Rain's been having a tough time on this map. But not today. Not in round. With a good headshot. Shiro re-peeking again and again. He wants to try and bait him in, but yep, down goes Somtix. That's a big round from Rain. Came into this round with 9. He could get another here. He knows Shiro's around. Good fight. 5-7 connects. Robs does not reveal himself. It's a 3-on-3 here.
Robs going A.
Yeah. He He's hearing a lot of this. Robs reporting in. Shiro on the side. Here's the misses his shot. What is that? Rotation cut down. It's big from Robs. Donk CT. Shiro elevate. A bomb planted A.
Can't deal with Robs, but he's going to slink away. Shiro's only got one more shot before he has to reload.
If he could just find one of them, frozen crouching, he'll be a dead man otherwise. Smoke and a kit, though. Could get uncomfortable here.
He's going to defuse.
He's just going to hold it. He's just going to hold it. Shiro!
What the hell?
30 MPs.
Look at him shot.
In that round with the impact towards middle. Allows the second lurk. And the fact that they kill Zontix and Chopper, that's the A defenders. The call is immediately, let's rotate back. It should be an empty site. Shiro aware of that, having traversed the difficult territory. But those are the type of rounds that FaZe are going to need to continue to win. The nail biters, the clutches. The ones where individuals can break them through.
It's had it all. And it continues to do so. Let's go. Rain, this was his little spotlight highlight. Getting himself the double. Rob's good awareness, hearing magic's coming with this from Broken. Look at this defuse line. Look at the defuse. Look at that! He had to get the knife out. No bullets, no time. He secures a 13 each scoreline. First OT, first to 16.
Oh.
Tough round for Spirit. They've actually had to opt in with two MP9s.
Ooh.
So facilitating utility in a round like this, they've foregone the
fire. Pistol round that has a 3 kill.
Needing to do it with the pocket rockets. So FaZe could
win. Boost, Zebzhuj. Come, Kemba. But it's a cool round that Zebzhuj.
They're going to be heading towards A a little bit quicker. Oof, team flashes, nades, copped, and everything there, Rain.
Kleum, Blue Utilism.
Zontix. With an entire team. Pressuring him. He passes the test. Carrigan flash and swing. Zontix will take that every day. Can he leave with the upgrade? Yes, he can. Grabs the AK, slips away. Man advantage for Team Spirit here.
Space towards B. Look, the site's completely empty. Magix is just... Oh. And they're so noisy. It's just some of these little flubbed moments, but will it cost them? Magix is not in the site.
Yeah, they're still away. Heading up now. Flash height. Magix, he's got to try and get as deep in as he can, forced back by the util. They just trapped a Jens. That's a good smoke to at least give them some room to maneuver forward.
Yeah,
Channel, look at this. Chopper uses it, charges forward. It doesn't matter though if everyone hits the shot. FaZe, oh, running him down was Donk. Could only the
Donk Zontix
handed an opportunity. Donk found two. If he can find the same, Team Spirit will swap half. With the man advantage, with the round advantage. Just Zontix. Rain, low HP. No reason not to give this a go. They don't know. And Zontix clearing. This isn't the contact. This is the clear. Rain with low HP. Gets the angle. And it will be a FaZe, two T rounds in our first overtime. That feels like a mammoth task. They've set the bar pretty high, Chad.
Yeah, and now we're going to swap over, obviously, with the cash for Spirit to work with. And they were back into control once they were able to stabilize in that first half of play. It was a 7-0 start from FaZe. A good comeback from Spirit to get themselves something to work with going into halftime. Donk, it felt like he was just going to lock it down single-handedly, didn't he? All the bodies get thrown. If Robs didn't stall him out there, that was probably it. But Frozen, happy with how that one feels. No AWP for Brokey. They're just going to go with five rifles. Aggression from Robs. This is what they were doing in the early stages. Right? They were being a disruptive force. They were in the face of Spirit, making sure they couldn't just default and take their time. That's how they were getting rounds. They were able to slow it down.
Nice trajectory there. Frozen throws it out to imply thrown from Ellie. Those little details. A four leaning ramp here.
ويش حال اليوتيليتي تسيبو في ديك رام باغي
Thank you.
راه كاينين بزاف بحال هيدا خا يوسف كيبقاو دمي اوتور كيبلوكيو جوج ثلاثه البلايص.
Good work. Punishes Frozen's push through the smoke. 40 seconds. Brokey ahead of the util. Smokes are up. The molly towards headshot. It's Garrigan on this re-aggress. Oh, one, two. Brokey taking down Donk. This is all to play for with 30 seconds. The bomb, the pressure is on Magic's. Great clear. Great trade. Brokey nailing shots. Rain builds upon it. It's up once more. Onto Zontix in the 1v2.
He doesn't look like he's up for it. He doesn't look like he's up for it at all.
صاف ايجيبتي هذا ما بقاتلوش الوقت بزاف باكي ريغروبي 2v1 ريغروب اخي شو اللعب كيفاش عام.
Oh, not like that. 15 secure for FaZe Clan.
It's so tough to see a player get swallowed by the stage like this. It's so tough to watch. Think about all these clutch situations that he's found himself in. He's found some contributions late, sure, but in any of these situations where, you know, needs to show a bit of shine, a bit of polish, he's just looked well out of his depths. It's tough. There's no doubt about that. This is his first major, the first time on the stage. You can understand it, but it's just difficult to watch because you can see the brain whirring, but it's just not making sense.
It's not firing on all cylinders, but Brokey certainly is. Not his first major by any stretch, and he's in pursuit of glory here in Copenhagen. Team Spirit, they seem like the boogeyman of Copenhagen.
Another Spirit comeback required. I can't believe they did it once. This time they have to do it on the T side. I'm not sure how they're meant to even get into a round like this. Right? They were able to get the A-ramp space, it was given over. They get the opening kill. Chopper silencing Frozen's push. And then they just can't get past the rest of the defense from FaZe on A. So even if they go for similar scenes, someone needs to break through with a multi, right? It can't just be one done trade. It's not enough.
The full five-man unit committing rub ramp. So much at stake here, folks. Double smoke. Brokey. He's playing with fire here. Yeah, it's going to cost him his life. Big find. Magic's gives Spirit hope. But they still have to get past. It's Carrigan's M4. Only the one. Bomb on Chopper. Bringing it in. Escorted through. Rain and Robs with it all to do. Not enough to bring down Shiro. Nade bricks him low. Post plant seems pretty solid. I say that as Chopper goes down. Magic's surely going to be overlooked though. That's a power position. Shiro might be down. And now they know about Magic's. Not like this. It's a clutch. And it's Zontix with it all to do. A smoke and a kit, Chad.
Oh dear.
A smoke and a kit. Zontix, can you hold your nerve? He's been having a tough time. And he still holds his nerve. We see another round.
Exactly. Qawda o jabu retake 2v4 akhay.
I thought it was going to be that round he replays in his head at night tonight. But he holds on and he extends play.
Oh, no change in expression. But again, left in a clutch situation once more.
Oh my god, I started seeing the writing on the wall, Chad.
Yeah, and you can understand why Rain just immediately goes, I'm just defusing. This kid ain't got it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, okay.
All of these rounds, that was a 2v4 retake on the side.
Yeah, but it got close, it got
again.
Crazy.
The amount of 1v1s in this game.
Unbelievable. Okay, different call, out of the game. Got your early protocol. Zontix actually looks like he's feeling himself, tries to go searching for any easy fights on double stack. No one home.
I'm checking the boost to live.
Yeah, I'm Lulum Kweila, hey, Jerome Carrigan. The bar Carrigan,
I'm looking. I check. Allah.
لا طيف على طب عملو
Donk takes down Brokey as the opening contribution. They want more.
Frozen doesn't.
They know there's two cadet. They know there's two suck short.
Nice nade from Magix, puts Frozen down, forced to watch the rest of this round. Mid lurk still set up for Zontix.
Can you get another OT
will you trip over? Khonam lurky mid, Khonam lurky mid, what a mushkil. Take it.
By force, that's a big find! Oh dear! Okay. Shiro, what you got? Can he get B? Maybe he could, but Zontix all towards
me. Akhur gitsin ne oğlum seyti.
لا لا بقني بقني بقني.
سمعوا.
هاي موش من اللور هاي موش من اللور الله يا اخي الروب اسكت
والله لعبت بي 180 اخي لا ولكن الاولاني اللي قتل اخي يوسف
People had their expectations for this game and it
passes
overtime on overtime one on one on one on one
IGN وبليش اخي بتلاقي القرعه فوق ما
Carrigan letting Vertigo slip through the trap card. Team Spirit reveal it and the mad genius in front of the home crowd.
واش نيو هو ماشي كوتش ديالهم؟
نو دابا الكوتش
رين سوبريم فيس سيت ذيم سيلف اب فور ا سيمي فاينل اجينست فيتاليتي.
ان انكريدبل جيم
ونعرقوا اخي يوسف لا غدا قاعد غادي نسيب